now for the blue and white and Rockhurst. Dan Baker with the same opportunity, this time to pull his team into the lead and a second state championship under Coach Tony Severino. And Tony Severino coming out to talk to all the guys, probably not as much to Baker as everybody else. Get the ball down, give him a chance to kick it, don't let him come through and block it. But he's watching his team, tied at 10. Rockhurst with a chance to win it on a 40-yard field goal, courtesy the right leg of Dan Baker for the Hawkers. It'll be hash marks to the left from 40 yards. The hold is down. Baker's kick is up. It's good from 40 yards. Dan Baker connects. And Rockhurst goes on top with 3 seconds remaining. The Hawkers lead 13-10. Seconds away from the football championship. Baker kicked the line drive, taken at the 28-yard line by Lorenzo Brinkley. A reverse attempt to put him there across the 40, driven out of bounds, loses the football, and that is the game. Rockhurst, the winner, ending a 27-game winning streak, 13-10 over Hazelwood Central. This is the Missouri 5A football championship. Rockhurst, the state champion, down on the field is Zipper Zipper.
Thank you very much, Dave. And with me, the winning coach, Tony Severino. What a win it is for Rockhurst. Your feelings when you saw the ball go through the goalpost on the winning field.
I'll tell you what, my heart went into my throat. And all year we've been telling the kids, guys, it's going to come down to a field goal if you go to the state championship. You got to win one game by a field goal, and it happened to be this one. You couldn't have picked a better time.
Oh, now this is a 40-yard attempt. Did you debate much in your mind whether to try it or not?
Oh, no, we didn't even think about it. Danny's good from 50. At times he kicked 50, and his turf really helps him.
In the final couple of minutes, you saw Hazelwood Central score on a 46-yard field goal. You're feeling that time.
The heart went down to the stomach. So it's just it's that kind of a game. It's an emotional high and low, and there's nothing you can do about it. Just hope your kids can just keep coming back.
Oh, no, this is a hard-fought football game against a great team.
Two great football teams. That's the two good defenses. We had trouble moving the football on them, but the kids did a great job.
Any other words on what this all means?
Oh, it's just, you know, to the kids, it means everything.
All right, Tony, congratulations on the state championship. Tony Severino, let's go back upstairs to David Jack.
You know, I told you at the beginning of the year, looked in your heart, I said, you're going to win a game with a field goal. We took the ball off the 20. We said we got to get it inside the 30. We didn't have to panic. We just didn't have to go throwing the ball like crazy. We knew what we had to do. And we showed enough confidence to Big Dan that all we had to do was get inside the 30 to get it done. I told you. You be thankful for what you just did. You will remember this day for a long time. You'll get patted on the back the next week. People, you're going to just love it. The rest of your school year is going to be just...